Gwen Stefani did not want to leave The Voice. Blake Shelton really liked having her there. It is not that surprising to learn Blake Shelton did not want The Voice to drop Gwen Stefani. In a recent interview, the mother of three confirmed that it was not her decision to leave the hit reality show. Talking to E! The blonde diva explained that she had a lot of fun in the series and enjoyed working with the many talents who compete in hopes of making in the music industry. The No Doubt front lady also confessed being submerged in such a great pool of artists and musicians have ignited her creativity. Stefani shared, "I was sad it was going to be over. I have so much fun on the show. You get really invested in it. It is emotional. But at the same time, I love doing it. It really fuels my music side. Because you are around so much music the whole time, it is impossible to watch the talent be so great and not want to do that." Shelton also confessed that he missed his better half on the NBC program and added, "Oh my God, at some point it kinda builds your ego up when you walk into a room with Gwen. But also it is a crushing blow to your ego when you realize all the cheers and people shouting at you. You realize it is not you. It is her. But it is still exciting at the same time. Being in the vicinity of her is unbelievable." However, there is some good news for fans of Shelton and Stefani. They might appear on The Voice Christmas special for a romantic holiday duet. A source close to the couple claimed Blake and Gwen are going to perform together and they are going to perform their Christmas song during a future live episode of The Voice. They may even possibly wait to do it on the finale that will air about a week before Christmas itself. There is also some rumblings they may do the Macy's Thanksgiving parade, but that is not as concrete as The Voice performance. They cannot wait to do it. They are really, really excited about it. Fans are hoping that Stefani will return in the future on the popular show.